Point that nose upstream. Now maintain that. Right paddle, right paddle. Whoop, whoop, you turn.
Come on, next person.
Next. Maintain that angle right there. Hold that angle right there, right there, right. Whoa, whoa.
On the left, right on the left.
Get that angle back. Now get ready. Hold that right, right there. Keep it. There you go. Look at that. There you go. All right, hold that angle, right, right side, right side. Up. Almost. Right side, right side, right side. You got it.
Up the river. Up the
river.
Slow down. Up the river.
Hold that. Right paddle, right paddle. Right up. Next. Up. You're gonna go over there and... That was it. Yeah, you're doing it. It's easier to do it up in the smooth water. Do it again. Right paddle, right paddle, right paddle, right paddle, right. There it is. That's it. Notice once you cross that eddy line, you paddle only on the downriver side. That was a good ferry. See how Veronica's doing? There you go. Right side, right side. Right, 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 right. That's it. You see, if you pointed more upstream, you would have just ferried slower over. The more upstream you are, the slower you come over. The more at an angle you are, it's going to shoot you over. So yeah, that's it. I mean, you could actually park out there if you keep it straight up. You won't move. You'll just park the way the hole. Like a dad might. Let's see what he's gonna do now. All right, now see, he's gonna keep a fairly straight angle, I think, here. And see how he's not even really having to paddle much? It just barely... Getting ready on the right side, right side. Look at that, look at that. You got it.